Hi, I'm back. You know what? I love Bible stories, and I really like it when you can find a book that has pictures that show you what the story is about. So this story is called Three Brave Men. Three friends named Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego followed God's commands. One day, the king of Babylon made an announcement. Bow down and worship my golden statues. The three friends only worshiped God. They said, "No, we only worship the true God. We cannot bow down before this idol. We want to please God, even if you don't like it." The king got angry and he threw them into a furnace of fire, hotter than any other blazing fire. But the king was surprised. Shocked. What? They're walking around in the fire and their clothes aren't even burned. Not only that, I see another man in there who looks like the Son of God. Jesus was with them. How is that possible? The king almost fainted. Come out, he said. That was incredible. Now I know that your God is real. The three friends are more than happy to tell the king about the true and the powerful God who saved them from the hottest fire ever. What a great story. We know that Jesus takes care of us too every single day. I hope you enjoyed this story. I love you so much. Bye.